Why does Augustine discuss the nature of time at great length in the 11th book of the Confessions? To answer this question, we need to ask two more questions. The first, the 11th book falls into the second section of Augustine's Confessions. Why here and not in the first part? Because the second part of the confession is devoted to a quite extended comment on the Holy Scripture. The relation with confession is that Augustine is confessing himself here as a preacher, a Bible commentator, a key experience in his whole life. Second question, why is the question of time related to the Bible? Augustine chooses to focus on the first book of the Bible, the Genesis. Here God is notoriously presented as the creator of what exists in the universe and of mankind. The issue of time arises when considering the beginning, the very first sentence of the Genesis. In the beginning God created the heaven and the earth. Here the nature of time has a lot to do with the process of creation, since we may ask what God was doing before he made the world. But does this question make any sense? This is the starting point of the discussion about the nature of time in Augustine's 11th book of the Confessions. The aim is twofold. The first is to establish what time is in the perspective of its creator, in the perspective of God. The second is to look at the nature of time from the point of view of God, mortal creatures, us, limited and ephemeral human beings.